To give back to these kiddos.
You're bringing them to life as if they're actually people. Our materials are our friends.
You are. Oh,
wait, Jennifer Raina. Jennifer
Raina. Gotta have Jennifer Raina.
Drop it like it's hot. Dirty talk, dirty dance. She a freaky girl, and I'm a freaky man. She on the rebound, broke up with an ex, and I'm like Rodman, ready on deck. I told her I wanna ride
out. I really can't stay.
Baby, it's cold outside.
I gotta go away.
Baby, it's cold outside.
This evening has been.
hoping that you dropped in.
Very nice.
I'll hold your hands, they're just like
mine. My mother will start to worry.
Beautiful, what's your
My father hurry? Will be pacing the floor.
Listen to that fireplace
so really I'd better scurry.
Beautiful, please don't
but
hurry.
Maybe just a soda pop.
I'll put some records on while I
the
pour.
The neighbors might think,
baby, it's bad out there.
Say, was that a wink?
No cabs to be had out there.
I wish I knew how.
Your eyes are like starlight
to
now.
Break this spell.
I'll take your hat. Your hair looks swell.
I ought to get home for dinner.
Mind if I move
in closer? So it's time for me to cast you aside.
Oh, what's the sense of hurting my pride?
I really can't say.
Baby, don't hold out.
Baby, it's cold outside. Simply must go.
Baby, it's cold outside.
So thanks for the show.
But baby, it's cold outside.
The welcome has been
how lucky that you
so
dropped in.
Nice and warm.
Look out the window at that
My
storm.
My sister will be suspicious.
Gosh, your lips look delicious.
My brother will be there at the door.
Waves upon a tropical shore.
My maiden aunt's mind is
Gosh,
vicious.
Your lips are delicious.
Maybe just another dance floor.
Never such a blizzard before.
I gotta get home.
Baby, you freeze out there.
Say, lend me your comb.
It's up to your knees out there.
You've really been grand.
I feel when I touch your
but
hand.
But don't you see?
How can you do this thing to
There's
me?
There's bound to be a talk tomorrow.
Think of my lifelong sorrow.
At least there'll be plenty of play.
If you got pneumonia and
I really can't stay.
Get over that hold up. Baby, it's cold. Baby, it's cold.
I'm sorry.
Ring the red nose super has a very shiny nose. And if you ever saw it, you would even say it glows. Now look at all the data. We prove we are the best, but I'm stuck at ISC. And I keep dragging my when I
for us.
holding on, girl. What you say we find a little warm sunshine and open umbrella on the patio?
esperanza, la esperanza que alumbra el camino de mi soledad, una vez nada más se entrega el alma con la dulce y total. Y cuando ese milagro realice el prodigio de amarse.
Don't Thanks for the great memories at Lamkin. I'm sad to be leaving. I had an amazing team. Thanks for the good memories.
Hi guys. Even though I'm leaving, I know I'm still part of the family. The last 6 years, I can't thank y'all enough for. Everyone and anyone in this school has made me feel like family. There's been a lot of memories, a lot of ups and downs, but most of all, we made it fun while working with the kids. Thanks again for everything. I'll miss y'all more than words can say, and I know I'll keep in touch. Thanks for everything.
I honestly could not have asked for a better school to be at for the last 8 years. Y'all are my family, and I am beyond blessed to have worked with each and every one of you. Besides the random hugs that I get from kids every morning or just randomly coming up to me, the thing I'm probably gonna miss the most is all of you. Y'all, like I said, have been my family, and I truly think it's gonna be a huge adjustment to not come to school every day and see y'all, but you're still gonna see me. I'll be back, and I wish you all the best of luck with everything, and have a great summer. Love y'all.
Okay, so I'm gonna talk a little bit about what Lamkin has meant to me over these past 5 years, and really there's not enough time to. Lamkin has been incredible for me. Being at a few different schools, I think some people actually might take for granted exactly how great Lamkin is and everything that goes on here. There are things that I'm gonna miss tremendously. Of course, I've always enjoyed taking care of the garden that Stephanie and I built together during the Disney Planet Challenge, the good friends that I've made here over the past 5 years, working with my sister, I'll definitely miss, although I'll probably see her this weekend, and good luck to everybody in the future here, and I hope nothing but success for Lamkin.
I just want to say thank you to everyone here at Lamkin for 9 wonderful years. I've learned so much from each one of you. You've inspired me, and you've become my family. God wants me at Woodard for some reason. I'm gonna miss you terribly. I know you're not on Mars, and I will always be a leopard. I joked around with Pat Barry and said, I'm going to be a spotted wolf for Woodard. So I love you all.
Doing books. You're going like this. Come on, just do it. Beth.
Your What are you saying?
I said, do not take a picture of me chewing.
Why?
She's videotaping.
No, I'm not videotaping.
Oh.
I'm trying to focus. All right, can you get in the picture?
Now I have food in my teeth.
Me too.
You like that? Everybody can say, come on, do it.
No, because I'm missing a tooth.
So what? You shithead.